being willing to be a deliberate amateur. I learned so much by giving myself permission to graze in fields that I knew nothing about. You know, I would find a way to set up interviews with kind of informational interviews with people that I wanted to learn from, who were at the time when I was, say, at Goldman Sachs, were working in the arts.